Okay, can we have Tracy Keith up here to say a few words?
Does anybody out there want to hear Keith sing a song? Actually, he's been practicing up a romantic love song to sing for Tracy tonight. Does anybody want to hear him?
Sometimes I'll let my man stand by me. Whoa. clotheslines.
This is my mother.
Whose is she?
Yeah, really taking.
Well, first, why do you think that red light's on?
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Keith.
My dad performed Director Simpson's Find Irwin's Number. Did you use his 2905? Irwin's is 3905.
Right. So why do you have to phone Director Simpson?
Mm-hmm. Somebody's landing in your yard.
I'm getting rich.
Oh, no.
Boy, when I
drink up Canadian arrogant.
I just about died.
Oh, that's, isn't that...
Boy, almost felt like getting on a 40-40 Bob Reed.
Can you believe it? What
is Irwin there? What are you doing?
Rick said they get 90,000 a year.
Why? Why?
Captain. Yeah.
Who's all there?
That's more than. That's even more than you make.
That's correct.
A little bit.
Well, not much, but what? A little more. I'm sure.
More.
Yeah, but they don't get called out.
You're hunting.
I hope that's a shatterproof lens.
Yell real loud, because my brother's taking movies here. Yell loud, say hi.
Yeah,
I hear.
Close up of the mouth.
Do you realize you have to help clean up?
Say something, Grandma.
I didn't hear it.
Hey, Grandma.
You're uncanny, Grandma. The mouth full of roast beef and gravy.
Nobody else is like that.
Yeah, I'm like picky.
You don't get your friends, eh?
My friends, yeah.
I don't blame her for changing the
energy.
But Dave tries.
Yeah.
No, but she had that drop too.
Trying.
Oh, what Trevor said last night, when you do with a nose of sunstroke, you pick it.
Oh my God, I hope that lens isn't jerked.
Last time, were you?
You haven't
just
fun.
To make the bet. It's a good reason to get married. Still.
Oh, you shot.
Congratulations, Steve. There you go, ready.
What are you doing? She's got a photo.
She had a whole thing of food.
Getting a run on there.
Yeah.
Oh,
who I'm getting.
Oh, definitely.
Well, why don't we just, Trace, why don't we just do it?
Debbie, get out of the way.
Yeah, I'll sit by you.
Debbie.
Yeah, well, Frank's fine. Did you want to sit?
Yeah, no.
Actually, if you want to use the cameras, you can.
Bugging it up.
Breathing heavy?
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta go home.
Fancy. Not the only
thing. Lift it up, Tracy.
Duncan Hines.
This way. Okay.
All right.
What is the tongue?
Yeah, is that crystal facing or?
Yeah.
That'll go with that one cup you got.
One cup.
Nice. Going right on that.
Should we open up the one from Debbie?
From Deborah?
Yeah, it's nothing much, but when I saw it, I had to get it. It's nothing bad.
Because you, just your...
What?
It's Tracy, that kind of a gift.
Would that be old?
Well, I don't know.
Bubble bath. I think it's ready all of March. Oh, a little
it's a candle that when you light it, that it plays music.
Oh,
yeah.
How
does it play music when you light
it? I have no idea. Apparently it plays music if you put it under a light or stuff. I get read it on the box or something.
Oh,
isn't
that pretty? Oh, it's nice.
Yeah, like you have to pull the tag or something? I don't know.
It has Love Me Tender, Happy Birthday, Wedding March,
no.
Bells or Silent Night.
Yeah, it has the Wedding Bells.
Wedding March.
Oh, it says on here.
Yeah.
What does it say?
Doesn't say how to do it.
Imported by General Delivery Clan de Bois, Manitoba.
The candle works by intensity of candlelight. Candlelight, sunshine, or any strong light. Oh my god. General Delivery Clan.
Like, I think what you have to do to get it going is pull this out and then put it in front of a light.
Put the lights on
under
the stove.
Are you cold, Shirley?
No, I'm just... Well, it's chilly out there.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Thank you. I'm
just
sitting
on the
desk.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just
talking
about
the
line
here.
And
she's... Why?
So,
I thought you didn't turn it on, right?
Yeah.
So, because we tried to put in front of it. We tried mine at the time. So, I told them, I said, yeah, when you need a certain color, anything common, you might go find a certain color to
it. Yeah, no worries. I love
it.
Right?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Man, if you take a couple steps over, you can get a real good shot of them.
True story, man.
That's what we went out on, too.
What causes that to play? The light on it?
The light or
something? On a battery, a solar battery?
The candle is made of colored wax and electronic circuit by him.
You're hot though.
You light candle.
So maybe put it.
Oh, there might be a battery in there.
Yeah, must be.
Isn't that nice, eh?
That's neat.
Oh, this fence is working.
Now the thing is, how do you shut
it
off? It'll keep going, put it under
water. I hope it made the trip. Yeah, it doesn't stop under my jacket.
Maybe it needs a couple of minutes.
It'll probably play to the end of the song. And
yeah.
Oh, you put that on?
Oh, it's just...
Oh,
welcome in here.
Hi.
That's
Melissa. How was Shirley?
Good. Round eyes. How about you?
Not so bad. One more day sort of thing.
Right.
We are very clear all about the boy.
I don't know what color she's gonna be.
Actually, this is better because I get to.
This is what?
I get to lean back.
See, that no hair, eh?
You said that's part of the middle there. It looks like it's thicker.
It's
like
pump rocker.
Pump rocker.
People pay good money for that kind of hairstyle.
Yes, that's
right.
File folders for the bank! Good,
I need something.
The only size box
around.
I can find.
No, if you just
want
to lay down, hopefully.
No,
doesn't
jump out.
Yeah, good.
Sorry.
Ours is done.
We have to die now. We'll.
You'll be all over everybody by then. Hi, Katie.
Michigan newspaper? Yep, Grand Rapids Press, if you want to read it.
What is this? Is this the wrong one?
Yeah.
I might be the wrong one.
Detective. Oh, yeah. Oh, my hair.
Oh, is that nice? Nice.
What did you say? Roses are red?
Yes. Yeah.
That's very nice. What did you say to you? May your life together be a reflection of joy's love, there. And says, thanks, yeah.
Tracy.
Do 3D, Teresa?
Okay.
No, that's CTV.
What? Yeah, it is. But if you want a closer picture or a further picture, you can do it manually. Like, see, it's doing it by itself. But my eyes are just...
I think I'm trying to bonfire.
Just gonna warm up the room.
Warm up
the
room.
Yeah, warm up the room.
The candle stock?
Come in here. Oh, you want to open the present? Okay,
no,
I'm
almost done.
Well, almost done. But
we get so lucky.
Yeah, I know. So, no speaking English today? Nothing? It's dead? It's... Oh, boy.
Okay. I'll be sitting in my seat. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Black and Decker, deep duck.
Nice.
Yeah, they got it. So, when are you going back?
Home or not? Yeah. Yeah,
we're gonna a fast flight?
Yeah, right. Early morning or?
The day afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Keith, your bud's in the way.
What else you got? Oh. I can't even kiss you, Pizzy. Won't kiss you.
I'll lose my voice too.
Yeah.
Everyone at the wedding will lose their voice.
Yeah. Here's runners. Which ones, Karen?
Gray ones or
yellow
ones?
The new ones. Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
Hot plate, is it?
Hot plate. So that clock, the sound we got?
Oh, look what you need there. Look at this.
Just kidding.
It's
beautiful.
Wait. It's okay.
You see that? Engraved. How come she's got this? Should be key for you. Oh, you're the man of the house. You should have your name first.
There's a little bit of backing here.
Shara and Greg. Hey, did you hear that, Tracy?
Yeah.
Jim said it looks like a fancy toilet seat.
How's Justin? Was he married while he landed the toilet seat?
She said his eyes are
cut a hole in it.
And then they'll be up till 2 in the morning.
Daddy!
Eat the Kushner. What are you doing touching your
loser? I'm tickling him.
Or you realize before you took the film out
the camera.
Yeah,
the trees are going to go cast up.
Yeah, no, Stacey's got everything.
she drive?
True.
You must have drove your bare feet, Nipper.
You can see where the chain was.
Oh yeah, right.
She's cute. We really feel sorry for you.
I was never so embarrassed in my life.
Good thing I didn't have friends that smart.
I'm sure.
What's this? Instant breath freshener. Puzzles. Okay, this has got to be Debbie or Teresa.
No.
Debbie. No!
Breath mints. Debbie.
Cleaners. Just garbage probably she found in her car.
No.
I found it in the glove compartment.
Tutti Frutti lip balm. If it's from the States, it's Debbie.
This is Debbie.
No! No way!
It's Teresa.
We're angels.
Yes, we're angels.
Blistex, Band-Aids, Freedent.
Something in there stinks.
Matches, chiclets.
Clarets.
I don't know.
Clarets. What are these? Tums?
Yeah.
Must be garbage from the hall.
And no card.
From. No card.
Okay, wait.
Lady Chatterley's daughter?
No, Dwight Chatterley. I don't know. Okay.
What?
It's Teresa.
No.
That's no? Greg!
What's his first
name? That looks like Greg's writing. Greg Dahl.
I don't know. Something smells like chocolate, though.
No, a cigar in there.
Do you want to just take it out?
Okay. Yeah, and just put it.
And right inside?
Yeah.
Do you want, we don't need the envelopes, eh?
No, maybe just one to keep the tab on.
You got a lot of thick ones, Tracy.
Yeah.
We never had any thick ones.
Nope, we didn't get any thick ones.
She did it. She did it. Look what she did. Crotchless! Yeah! Do I get one for top two, remember?
Yeah.
Reversible.
She sells like lingerie and stuff like that, and one lady ordered one for the top and one for the bottom.
What?
Read it out loud.
Oh, Lord. Maybe put it in piles of honey. That's
true. I'm the last single woman left in the entire world. Almost that way.
I saw that and I said, no. I said, let's change
it. Yeah, from almost.
Read the front of it.
Jeez, that's not the way we opened our cards.
Yeah.
Why? Rip open and
Freedom Landing.
Freedom Landing, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, say it again.
Oh,
say
neat.
It again.
From Uncle Steve and Auntie Heather, we get our wedding album as our presentation.
Oh.
And all the pictures too?
Well, I guess so. I think that's what it means.
Yeah, that's great.
That's,
yeah.
They're stupid. They did too much already.
The dress and everything else. Oh, Auntie Florence, that's Grandpa's sister. Uncle Jerry and Auntie Rich.
Oh, yeah. They sign their names separately.
Does that mean something?
If you knew the household, you'd understand it.
Weird.
For my grandma at Christmas time, we have to each sign her names just because she notices a different signature. So it means murderer.
Right?
Means murderer if we
well, yeah,
sign.
We took the time to do
that,
it.
That,
yeah.
Too.
Every year. Okay, guys, grandma's birthday. Oh, geez, Christmas time.
But that's neat, I think.
Yeah.
For them.
Oh, wow.
Olga Bjork. I thought it was a joke when we got a reply card from Olga Bjork. Because I looked at it and said, Olga Bjork, and said, please turn over, and says, Tracy, please call me, and then I had a phone number, and I thought, this is a joke.
An old girlfriend or something.
Nobody's going to be named Olga Bjork, so you're going to phone this number, and it'll be some, I thought, one of those,
dad's,
you know, where you phone sex
wife,
things.
Terry's mother. That's honest to God relative. Yeah.
So you go. So anyways, you go and phone, and she's talking dirty to you. Oops.
You didn't tape that.
You wait. I'm gonna get it now. She's gonna come
well,
and
you
want to watch the video.
No, you can take that out. You better learn how.
Diana.
Ted and
Mark. Trevor.
And one for you and one for me. Okay, don't you want to be that way about it?
Did
you get that on there?
Look what's
yeah.
on the tape.
Boy, I missed something here.
So did I.
He said it's a good thing we invited them.
It's a good thing we invited them.
My mom's friend.
Yeah, I kind of had them on the reserve list until we knew we had the space.
Stop tape, please.
Stop the tape!
No, this is getting too interesting.
That's your job. You're slowing up there.
Kuyong. Kuyong clan.
Aren't you excited, Norm?
Mm-hmm. Hey, we got a farm check.
Milk check?
Farm check, it says. Farm check, check. Farm check, check, yeah.
Mm. Oh, I've never seen a farm check before.
Mm. Who do you want me out to? Lift the top one.
Whoa.
Debbie
Barrett.
Could
we could get our names in there rather quickly?
Yeah.
Benita and Joe.
Cheers, yeah, Rick. Have you been in on?
Yep.
Yeah. Debbie, do you want to find another box just for the cards?
Yeah, or even bags.
Or a bag or something.
Or do you want to dump this stuff and put it in? Or bag would probably be better.
Yeah, because otherwise then they're all over. Thanks. Or even just that box that has to go
home. It's a nice card.
Is it on?
It might be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that, he's money hungry, he's ripping open those envelopes like you wouldn't believe.
Auntie Stina. Just had a bend in the corner. What is it?
A chip from the
Manitoba casino. Casino was next door.
I've never seen one of them before. Cash that in at the bank.
You're good.
Go to the bank, I'll double nothing for my money.
Pretty gutsy. Pierce can ride again?
Yeah.
Not me. I hate buying lottery tickets even.
No scratching wins for you?
Yeah.
I hate them things.
649s is about it.
How often
do they have a lottery here?
649 is Wednesdays and Saturdays, 636 is Wednesdays. Western Express is Wednesdays, and then you have a lot of those scratch ones, like the Lost Pyramid.
You could tell who the gambling one is in the family. He knows all the days.
Oh, no, this is...
You're still here? You look a little bit different today.
Oh, from Jeff and Jason, and then this is from them. God.
Well, that's what I thought, but...
Where the heck did Margaret,
Margaret
come from? Lynn Lindstrom, isn't it?
Maggie and Reggie.
How much?
Nothing.
Confidential.
Empty envelope.
Yeah. Open the ones I showed you.
The best bride and groom from the best lady in her land.
What?
Well,
so who's that from?
I don't know. You open this one. I don't.
Okay.
I'm afraid to.
Boom.
Oh, Bob.
Yeah.
Too bad they couldn't come.
What?
We came to get our share.
Well, we're not finished.
We've come to get our ship. What's there? Let's see. What's so funny? What's so funny?
Bridal suite. Frankenstein on his bride.
Oh,
that was great. Okay, staple already.
Let's see. Very good.
There's got to be trees in the wheel.
This is David and Stana. That was
him. Oh, Stana. I couldn't figure out what...
Sorry, Kathy.
Turn it right.
Yeah.
Jeez, Teresa, you wait.
I already had that happen to me.
Holy Dana! I didn't want you to spend
let
that
me
one.
See that card. Let me see that card, sweetie.
What's it say on the inside?
You were made for
bridal suite. Look
you
at this.
You don't have to turn around into the bank.
You were made for each other. Can love Teresa and Norman, the newlyweds. That's so them, they're there.
Sweet, there's staples at the bed. Over the bed, my mother will have a...
Yeah.
Did you open that other one?
She got married 3 weeks ago.
Oh, yeah.
Teresa
and
Norman, the newlyweds, are made for each other. Look at this.
I'm
I didn't
there.
Realize it was
oh,
like that.
It
she stapled it to the card. In half.
Yeah.
Where's the card go?
Is it stapled?
She stapled it.
I thought
that
it
was glued.
Just three singing
we have to carry on. So
sure.
We... But I just want you to see this.
The staples are gone?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, the other one.
I put it away.
The other one.
That's her. I know why you fell for that.
I'm just curious.
I know, yeah. This is the mother. She died just before Derek was born.
Aww. See ya. That's Q8 writing.
A Bank of Montreal envelope.
Oh, I wonder who gave you that.
Donna? Oh, Uncle Ron.
And a brand new bill.
Ooh. Look at this, Brendan Thea. He writes in Q8. Keep sake from Beaujolais Hilton Hotel.
Oh, Jesus. The toilet roll paper wrapper.
Don't forget, use this after, not during. Hot passion ink nookie. A cigarette. Okay.
That's stupid. Norm Keithresa Rich.
Brenda Thea in the kitchen, Marguerite. Teresa, look at him. That's me. Look at Teresa. Look at Teresa.
Yeah, that one looks like Teresa.
What did they give me, the worst one?
Norm. It looks. Oh, Lord.
Jeez. Here, we have to keep this with it.
Yeah. Look at this. To the bride and groomski. Amount $1 million from Manitoba Welfare Society. Oh, God. Toilet paper.
I want to see that.
Okay.
What? Here, see this part?
No, it's okay.
Yeah. Looks like almost threw a card down there.
Yeah?
It's almost as good as those crotchless.
Can I see the front?
Yeah.
Oh no, that's too close.
Come on, Trace, don't screw it up.
Gotta save that envelope. What
inside.
The hell does it say?
Oh, actually, just
the envelope.
What does that say? Can you tell me? It's written in Arabic.
What did? Do you know?
No, it's probably your names. Should say.
I'm sure Keith isn't translated into Arabic.
Okay, this.
Why not? He just translates the letters.
Oh.
Holy.
Okay.
Oh, that's
okay.
I couldn't read the signature.
Ta-da. Okay.
That's good. Most of these checks we can get the addresses off.
Teresa. Teresa.
Hooray! Foo-foo!
No, no, me.
To the bride desk.
Auntie Martha, look what
Cassie
did.
Ooh.
Are you reading down
okay.
the mail?
Yeah. Okay.
You're full of confetti, Kathy.
What time is your flight back now?
Tomorrow afternoon sometime.
How are you getting back to the city?
Kathy Richter.
Oh.
I'll see if you come see us tomorrow before you. A new apartment.
Oh, yeah.
How does it go? That's a little great.
Something like that. I'm not even sure.
Debbie and Dwayne?
What's the front say?
Jeez, I've seen enough.
Us loans, yeah, okay.
Sure, make me and tape it.
You gotta be good for something.
Oh!
Oh.
I ain't coming in that.
That's okay. You're my cousin-in-law now. I can bug you.
Cousin-in-law.
Debbie knows what that's all about.
What?
Outlaw.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Where did
yeah.
they sign it?
That's his name, Mike.
Terry.
Who
and
was
Mike.
That?
Your cousin,
oh.
Terry. Couldn't remember what her boyfriend was.
Boy,
they're
a good family to invite. That's 275, 325 bucks.
Get that.
Yeah, I did.
Oops. You won't mention it, but their last name starts with a.
This is just sticking.
Why you show them the coat too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gilbert.
Yummy.
Oh, this is a nice card.
Which one is that?
I haven't seen it.
Is that from?
Shelly and Susie.
Oh, I haven't seen that. He just keeps putting them there.
Oh, well, you'll have
time
to look at it. You'll have time to look at it tomorrow.
You can stare at them all week if you want.
Yeah.
Well, I'd like to see them as they open them.
I like to see who picked out which cards.
How many of the same kind of cards you get?
Yeah.
Who shopped at the same drugstore?
What?
No, because it's on.
Okay, I'm not saying anything.
I got my wish and we'll love you both always, Grandma first.
Kathy. You confetti?
Wishing I knew that.
Did you? She doesn't want anybody knowing her business, is that it in the night?
Yep.
It's on, okay.
I could see that, actually.
Well, is she the manager or whatever? What do you call it?
They could get a better deal on a mortgage through the TD Bank than the Bank of Montreal.
And they work at the Bank of Montreal.
She works at the Bank of Montreal.
Oh.
Isn't that stupid?
Oh, is that ever disgusting?
So.
Oh, really?
Yeah, some of these are really neat.
That's like where since I work for the university, my bosses can just punch up on the computer my grades at any time. And I'm like, I work for you, you don't need to know what my grades are, you know? And so,
is that right?
Yeah.
I'm getting straight A's. No, they tease me that they'll do it. It's like I have nothing to hide, but it's just the
principle?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, that's like an invasion of privacy. Like, what's your marks got to do with how you deal with people or anything else?
Kathy's excited.
Yeah.
There's marks. Oh.
I'm surprised.
What's that little thing, Tracy?
Mm-hmm.
What's that little thing?
Bone stuck it in here.
It's on your hand.
Like a little booklet. I don't know what they call it. Radio Bible Class Ministries.